The swordfish, although even then a somewhat antiquated design, served faithfully throughout World War II. She was slow, but she proved to be an ideal platform for launching torpedo attacks. She was rugged too. She had to be, because attacking German pocket battleships attracted an awful lot of flak.